What's up, guys? It's me again. And yeah, I recently joined the Choker Gang, so if anybody wants to join the Choker Gang, you can too. All right, so I got a new all-in-one, which is fucking great because usually I don't shit. What the fuck am I doing? Usually I don't get all-in-ones. I usually stick with the towers and then I pretty much do what the fuck I want. I have a job, so now I can pay off the shit that I want. I should be getting shit that I need. Legit. Like, when you buy shit, you expect it to be perfect and all, but it's not. So that's why I just don't give a shit. My dad, he found an all-in-one. So it works perfectly fine. Everything's been turned on and shit. So, Choker Gang, let's go, guys. About to hit up every single fucking game that I can possibly get. I'm gonna get games from Steam. I'm probably gonna download some Team Fortress. I'm gonna get a Steam card. A fucking Steam card. And I'm going to register the code for it. And I'm going to get Team Fortress, which is like the cheapest thing you can get, I guess. I guess you could say that. Also, if I have any money left over, I'll get another one and I'll give the other one away for free. I'll put the code down wherever. That's when I get actual money, like when I get paid and shit. Because I'm not there yet. I'm getting paid at the minimum that I should be getting paid. But if I have any money left over, I will get another Steam card and I will put the code in the description. So I'll keep you guys updated with that. It's 'cause I'm saving up all this money that I got from the graduation, and I thank all those people who sent me money. People from the church, my parents, and everybody else, whoever sent money. Also, my birthday's coming up in 2 days, so it's gonna be great. Like I said, once I get the Steam card, I'm literally going to drop the fucking code in the description. I'm not going to use the card at all. I'm just going to scratch the code out, and then I'm going to type it out in the description, and you guys can go and grab it. I don't give a shit what you do with it. You can buy fucking Gary's mod. You can buy pretty much anything with it that goes along that price. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.